And then when you go, and if you become a sub, you'll have to talk to the nurse because almost every child today has an allergy, and I didn't know about this. And so the nurse had to come in, and she had to give me an EpiPen for the day. And I was like, what is this thing, dude? She goes, it's real simple. Let's say you're out at recess, and a kid trips and falls into like a pool of peanuts or something like that. Someone chucks peanut butter at this kid's face, something like that. The kid's gonna blow up, and all you gotta do, it's easy. Step one, you're gonna take off the little orange cap. Step two, you're gonna stab a child. Oh, that's it, do you have any questions? I was like, yeah, I have a couple questions. First question, what if I can't tell? What if I can't tell if a kid's going into anaphylactic shock? Or maybe it's just recess. These kids are just acting funny. Like, what if I can't tell? And the nurse of the school goes, hun, if you can't tell, it's real simple. Still, just take off the cap, stab them in the leg. The heart rate goes up. It'll come right back down. And guess what? You're not even liable. It's like, Jesus Christ, lady. Well, give me a bucket of those things. I might need some. In case these kids get out of line, you know?